This is exciting.
Now, folks, this is going to be a little quicker. Get your camera out if you want a photo. It's going to be fairly quick. All right, guys, that's how these yard dogs have to do it. Yeah, they have to cheer and cheer and cheer. Like, he's already in about 4 minutes, so it's very drunk here. Dan's just slowing down these weeks, you know, just so you can see exactly how to do it.
Yay! That's it, huh?
Once that wolf's quickly scared, it's usually rolled up into a ball and presented to a wool flosser. The wool flosser will take a sample of the fiber strength and it's given to a wool presser. That's pressed up into a 200 kilogram bone, which you see on the ground down here. And that's the end of my show.
How do you tell?
Just his teeth, I guess.
Yeah. They got pretty good teeth here. They get a bone at least once a week.
Once a week? What about once a day, like the Americans?
Built here in the early 1800s. 1940s when there was fear of a Russian attack during a cafe restaurant.
Until their allegiances were established, they had to sit over there in that neutral area, considered to be a long way away from the city, which is of course now desirably close to the city.
Yeah. Oh, now they're ringing.